great difficulty in understanding what this equation does. Perelman's great breakthrough was to be able to control the region in for three-dimensional flows, to control the regions where singularities are developing, regions where the curvature was sufficiently high. He was able to give qualitative, topological, and geometric control, and that was enough to allow him to prove the various topological consequences. But the idea here is a very simple one. The idea is that...
Before you erase the... Mm-hmm.